yourself straight like a man. Okay, that requires more squats. Okay, aye, sir. Scream back at me. Okay, no, that's not all of you. Okay, all you scream back, aye, sir, at me right now. No, that's not freaking screaming. The only valid freaking response is gonna come out of your faces is yes, sir, no, sir, and aye, sir, while I'm pouring my freaking teeth on. You understand that? That's yes, sir, all you scream.
You're in a position of freaking attention. Aye, sir.
Aye, sir.
Now, kneel, kneel, bend, sit.
Aye, sir.
Get your hands out of your face. Aye, sir, like I didn't see you. Like I didn't see you. Say something back to me.
Aye, sir.
Now, eyeballs.
Aye, sir.
Now, these doggone reps, just like in doggone recruit training, they're going to freaking alternate. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
All that simply means is the first rep on this side, on the freaking on doggone port side and doggone starboard side, is going to be freaking the pillow top. It's gonna be freaking facing the doggone portholes, you understand that?
Aye, sir!
They're gonna be facing the doggone portholes, you understand that?
Aye, sir!
And then every other rack after that is gonna freaking alternate where your doggone pillow goes, you understand that?
Aye, sir!
Now, the first sheet for the freaking bottom rack, all you scream first sheet bottom rack.
First sheet bottom rack!
Now, for the first sheet on the doggone bottom rack, all you're simply gonna do is you're gonna take this trash, you're gonna bring it over here, I'm not worried about the other side, you're simply going right here. And you're gonna freaking tuck this trash in, just like such, you understand?
Aye, sir!
You're gonna make sure that it's doggone flat all the way around this doggone outer wrist, you understand that?
Yes, sir!
There's not gonna be any wrinkles on this doggone outer wrist, you understand that?
Yes, sir!
Now, that's for the doggone first sheet, you understand that?
Yes, sir!
Now, the doggone second sheet, you don't better spread this one out.
Aye, sir.
Aye, sir!
Aye, sir!
Now, for doggone, for the second sheet, all you scream second sheet bottom rack.
Second sheet bottom rack!
Okay, the goal for the second sheet is you're gonna make this doggone ledge right here even with the freaking edge of the doggone rack. Do you understand that?
Yes, yes, sir!
You're gonna make it even with the edge of the doggone rack. And then you're gonna come to the other side and you're gonna pull that doggone trash tight. You understand that?
Yes, sir!
So you come back over here and you pull that doggone trash tight right here. And then you're gonna do the same thing with this side. You understand that?
Aye, sir!
Take that trash in, and you make the doggone perfect 45. You understand that?
Aye, sir!
And then comes the doggone blanket. You understand that?
Aye, sir!
Spread the blanket over
the top. Aye, sir!
Now, the freaking blanket, you're gonna want to be about 6 inches away from the edge of the doggone mattress. You understand that?
Aye, sir!
So you make the freaking blanket roughly 6 inches, about right here, allow a freaking the doggone length of your hand and a freaking half. Do you understand that?
Aye, sir!
So it's roughly about 6 inches. Do you understand that?
Aye, sir!
With the freaking top side right here, with this freaking sheet, why it's a little bit longer, you're gonna take it, you're gonna fold it until it touches that doggone the first part of the doggone blanket all the way down. Do you understand that?
Aye, sir!
Does everybody see that?
Yes, sir!
Then you're gonna take it and you're gonna fold that dress again over the top of the doggone blanket. You understand that?
Yes, sir!
And you're gonna pull that dress in and make that freaking dress tight. You understand that?
Yes, sir!
So then you tuck that dress in just like such. You understand that?
Yes, sir!
So you make it freaking smooth, flat all the way across. So you got your 45 angle here and you got your 45 angle on this side. And then you freaking tuck all this trash in and you go underneath and you pull that trash tight. You understand that?
Aye, sir!
Turn around and see that trash.
Yes, yes, sir!
Go back and make the doggone racks right now.
Aye, sir!
Hurry up, hurry up! Let's go! We don't have all day.
Don't bother me.